check out this bamboo boat. This boat is weaved bamboo. I saw a video on a long time ago on how they make it. It's really cool. Kind of oval shaped, very, very rocky. They use them for everything. This is a fishing boat, obviously. See, putts along pretty good. They've been making them just like this for generations. Now they just started putting engines in them. The traditional one's a rowboat. Well, I don't guess they just started putting the engine in, but makes life a lot easier. Pretty cool, huh? Lots of them around here, different sizes. But they're all built basically the same way. And this is where they fish. Look at the views. There's a different style fishing boat over here, but it's got two of the little rowboats, the bamboo rowboats. One might have an engine, actually, a bigger one. They don't know what they're doing there. They're on anchor. They've been there all morning. Maybe they spent the night there. Life of a fisherman. Two of these boats have been here all morning, and the one coming through, it's new. But you can see this one is a bamboo one. Tell by the shape. Probably hauling some gill knit or something. Been there a long time. Oh, this one's on anchor, it looks like. That one with the flag. She's a very Asian style design. Very cool though. Been there a while. This one's moving now. See if we can see what they're doing. That's a long way away. That's max zoom. They're cleaning a net, sorting fish or something like that. Look at that thing, huh? Pretty cool. Alright guys, so that's it. A very traditional fishing boat. In a very beautiful place. I think it'd be a hard place to be a fisherman though. This water's gotta be deep.